Hey guys, coming to you from Gateway Classic Cars over here outside of St. Louis, Missouri. And I thought I'd do something I haven't done in a while here, and that's just kind of take a stroll through the showroom here and give you kind of an idea of the magnitude of this place and how much they actually have here. You can see here you got a nice 52 GMC, nice 72 Chevy C10 there, about a 1976 Jeep CJ. Nice little hot rod pickup here, C10 Chevy. And they have this extended cab Dodge pickup. And I like that blue on that, pretty sharp. Nice straight looking truck there, that's a D100. And got a 350 powered El Camino. It's like a, what, 68 or 9 maybe? Nice 79 Ford, four-wheel drive, very slick. And I just did a video on that one. That's a 1970 Chevy C10 pickup, but it looks like it has a 72 grill in it. And this is a Buick Riviera. These had those headlamps that flip down inside those grill openings there. But when they're folded up, it looks like it doesn't even have headlights. Very cool. That's a 99 Hummer. Came with a 6.5 liter diesel in it. This one's got the little truck bed out back. About as rugged as you're gonna get. You can see it's even got like the safari rack on it and everything. There's a little pickup that's got that mean Chevy all aluminum V8 in it. LS motor. I've got a video of that on my channel. 58 MG. Very slick, that's an MGA, nice looking car. That's a Buick Skylark. And that's like a Ford LTD, I believe. But I mean, it's a full on drag car, that thing's quick. Got an Impala SS. And nice, what is that, 64 Impala right there. Very sharp. Yeah, late 80s Lincoln there, probably an 88, something like that. Nice 350 powered Chevy pickup with the cowl induction hood there. That's a nice looking truck. And kind of early 70s Monte Carlo. There's a big cowl hood on it as well. That's a pretty serious machine there. It's got some power under the hood. It's even got those kind of cheater slicks back there, if you can see that. They're basically like slicks with two grooves in them to make them DOT legal. Nice Ford Thunderbird and Plymouth GTX here. That's a 440 powered GTX. Very nice. And very slick Chevy Suburban. All smoothed out, you know. Very nice. Little MGB here. And that's a Mercury Marquis, and I believe that has a 429 under the hood, and of course a Ford Thunderbird there, and that's a Cougar XR7 convertible. I've got a video on that, and a 63 Chevy Impala SS with the 409, legendary car there, and this is a Pontiac Grand Prix. Mid 70s, I think 77 on that one. I believe it has a 400 under the hood. And this is a 72 Chevy Impala. I like that blue on that, pretty impressive. And that's a Ford LTD convertible. Don't see those very often, and that one's in pretty slick shape. And four-door Chevy Impala. Nice. You see one of those on that show Supernatural if you watch that. And a nice 71 GMC pickup. Very cool. And we got a couple of full-on drag cars here. Little Chevy Nova 2 there. And Plymouth Duster. Both of them got the hood scoops and hood pins and the monster tacks and slicks and the whole deal. Pretty mean machine. That one there you can see is in that plum crazy purple. with the 440 decaling on it. Looks like it's got some Convo Pro wheels on it. And got this nice two-tone black and yellow Camaro. Got the SS badging, some aftermarket wheels on it. And a nice cowl induction hood there. Pretty cool. And this is a, I believe, 72 Dodge Dart. Nice looking car. And this nice little early 80s, mid 80s El Camino. That's a pretty serious machine too. It's tubbed in the back, got the Pro Stock style scoop, big monster tack, and it's got the racing buckets in it and everything. It's a pretty mean machine there. And got this nice Oldsmobile 442. Very impressive. It's all black vinyl interior, and it has a slick car. And got a little AMC Rambler here. Four-door sedan. A lot of chrome up front on that one, not too bad. And of course you got the Pontiac GTO here. Very recognizable. It's got the hideaway headlamps and that dual nostril hood and the hood mounted tack. That's a 68 model. And that one has the Hurst, his and hers shifter as well. That's a nice 1940 Ford convertible. Just a beautiful front end on those cars. And a little Buick Skylark, I believe, here. With the little, small V8 in it. It's got about a 310 V8, I think, something like that. Or maybe, I think it's 300 cubic inches and 310 pound-feet of torque, something like that. Nice looking Chevy, and you got a 95 Viper RT10, and this one is a Plymouth Belvedere, and I'm not sure what's under the hood, but judging by the hood scoops there, I'd say it's pretty mean. Some of these had those wedge motors in them, you know. I mean, it could have anything. It could have 383, 426 Hemi, 440, who knows what's in there, but I'll have to take a look at it. Nice 37 Ford Tudor sedan, and that one's full-on street rod, all custom. Nice GTO convertible, and, another slick Chevy Impala. That's a 62 Impala. I like that blue on there, very sharp. And of course you got a 1970 Chevelle SS, and another Buick Riviera. Slick looking 67 Camaro SS, very nice. And it looks like about a, 75 or 76 Chevy Nova. Some custom paint. Nice split bumper Camaro here. Got the RS style front end there. With the round lights right there and the split bumpers, very cool. And it's got the cowl hood. Another nice Camaro there. That's a 77. And you got another Raleigh Sport Camaro here. Nice and original. And a 67 Camaro with black vinyl top. And the hideaway lamps there. RS badging and everything. I mean, they've got a nice selection of Camaros here, that's for sure. See, this one's got the this is a 350 power car. We got the SS hood on there, very sharp. And this one here, that's actually a 69, I believe, with a 396 under the hood. And it's got some custom rims, another nice looking one. And we got a couple of Indy style race cars back here. Nice Model A Ford. I mean, it just goes on and on. And then you have a row of Corvettes here. That's a 79 Corvette in black. And this is a 1980 model, I believe. nice looking cars for sure. This is a 66 Corvette, powered by the 300 horse 327. It does have a 67 Stinger hood on it. And you got a nice 2001 Corvette in bright yellow, very cool. I mean, it just goes on and on. Got another 1938 Ford Cabriolet here. Nice looking car. And this is actually one of my favorites. This is a 35 Ford convertible. Very classy looking car there. And 39 Chevy Coupe, all street rotted out. You see they deleted the front bumper there. This is one of those Model A kit cars, replica there. And this is a very nice 1950 Mercury. I mean, all chopped and slammed, lead sled. Got the custom grill, French dent headlamps, pearl paint, V-butted windshield, all custom interior. I mean, that's a $100,000 car for sure. Very nice. And got this nice big 55 Cadillac. Tons of chrome up front of that one. And you got this 33 Ford Cabriolet. And it's got a 4.6 liter dual head cam Ford in it there. Nice T-bucket here. That one's actually got a 400 small box Chevy with dual four barrels on top of that high rise intake there. 1948 Jeep there. 39 Pontiac Deluxe Sedan. And that one's very original. Sharp looking car. And let's see, we got a Triumph and a Porsche 911. Another nice little MG there. And a sharp looking Cadillac as well, and a Rolls. Let's see. Got a nice Ford 5-window coupe there, street rod. And 56 Chevy 4-door sedan. And this is a nice 1940 Ford sedan delivery. And it's got some really cool custom paint on it. 53 Chevy there. A lot of nice chrome on the front end of that one, very cool. Nice looking Chevy convertible here. Little custom interior, very slick. And this is a 1934 Buick sedan. All custom street rod, full custom interior. And you got a 69 Chevelle SS 396. And then 1957 Devlin sports car, all custom. And you can see they got an AAR Cuda and a ZL1 Camaro. It just goes on and on. Amazing cars. And over here you got the GT500 Eleanor style Mustang. Very cool. And a really awesome looking Mach 1 here. Got the shaker hood scoop, custom wheels, look like weld wheels. Very slick. And over here, got a ton of Mustangs. Got a nice SVO Mustang here, the turbo four cylinder. And it's a sharp looking car. Got the little offset hood scoop there. And these had the dual spoilers on the back. But looking nice and original. And you got a Mustang Cobra, and it's got that dual nostril hood. It's got the quad cam V8 in there, and it's got that chrome illusion type, what do they call it, mystic paint, where it kind of changes with the light. very interesting. Another GT500 Eleanor style car. This is a GT500 KR, and that's the 40th anniversary of the KR, King of the Road Mustang. Nice Chevy Master Deluxe street rod back there, and a 1940 Mercury. That's a four-door convertible, a pretty rare car. And there's even more back there in the corner. That looks like about a 72 Mustang there. And this is a 65 Mustang convertible. That one's got the inline six in it, the 200. That may be a nice cruiser. And got a big Mercury Marauder here. I believe with a 428 Super Marauder under the hood. Very cool. And you got another GT500 Shelby Mustang. And this is a Marauder convertible. Again, with a 365 horse, 428 under the hood. But anyway, guys, hopefully you like that little walk around. I mean, there's still a few that I missed, I'm sure. But they always keep a pretty good stock here. And actually, just so you know, they actually have a showroom in Louisville, Kentucky. And they have another one opening up in Chicago here shortly. It'll be up and running this summer. So, I mean, if they don't have it, they can usually find it. So, thanks for watching and commenting and everything. And I'll see you later. Bye.